Writing the song Lover was one of those magical experiences that you sometimes get to have as a songwriter. I wrote it really quick in the middle of the night. As soon as I wrote it, I knew I wanted it to be the album. And I wanted to, writing it kind of would depict the tone of the entire record. So it was a real catalyst for what this album turned into. And I wrote it alone, so I wanted to go in and play it for Jack Antonoff, who I knew would be the perfect person to produce it. And so I walked into the studio and I sat down at the piano, and this is what happened. So it's basically, not, I don't see it as piano. I think it's that like kind of
guitar-y.
Dreamy guitar-y throwback, but not like camp throwback.
I know what you mean.
So. I love the walk down. I was trying to figure out like what the hell is gonna happen there.
That makes it so much better.
Lover. We could let our friends crash. Okay, and then I have this bridge thing that's essentially.
Minor?
Well, no, I did it in this key, but it could be like a thing where it's like a key change. Mm-hmm. So it plays off of the walk down ish, but this is the melody of it. It goes, it's like, ladies and gentlemen, will you please stand with every guitar string got on my head? I take this magnetic force of a man to be my lover. My heart's been borrowed, yours has been blue. All's well that ends up with you. Swear to be over dramatic and true to my lover. And you'll save all your dirtiest jokes for me. Wait, so it goes, you'll save all your dirtiest jokes for me. It goes, and you'll save all your dirtiest jokes for me.
Play the part before, the bridge.
My heart's been borrowed and your heart's been blue. All's well that ends up with you. Swear to be over.
Yeah.
Yeah, I never do these chords, but I was really at the piano, like, hashing it out yesterday.
No, let me sit for one second. There's that's awesome.